गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. नाउ टुडे ऑनवर्ड्स वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द ग्रामर टॉपिक्स फॉर योर नेक्स्ट क्लास. इट मीन्स नाउ रिविजन्स वी आर नॉट डूइंग, वी आर गोइंग फॉर द नेक्स्ट क्लास. सो नाउ हियर योर टॉपिक इज सेंटेंस. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वील सी वॉट इज सेंटेंस. अ सेंटेंस इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स दैट मेक कंप्लीट सेंस. वी हैव द फीचर्स. A sentence is a group of words. It makes complete sense. It has a verb or an action word. It means verb or action verb will be there in a sentence. It begins with a capital letter. It ends with a full stop or question mark. Whenever a sentence will be there, either it will end with a full stop or it will end with the question mark or exclamation mark. Now we will see the kind of sentences. We have first assertive or declarative sentences. Now we will see what is assertive or declarative sentence. Sentences which simply say or state something are called assertive or declarative sentence. It ends with full stop. Example, we can see Sachin is a good batsman. It means your sentence is end with full stop and S is capital because the first letter should be capital in any of the sentence. Second is imperative sentence. A sentence which expresses a command, a request or an advice. It's end with a full stop. Example, please pass me the sugar. Here request is done. Someone is asking for sugar. So this is imperative sentence, ends with full stop and first letter capital. Third is interrogative sentence, or we can say question. A sentence which asks question is called interrogative sentence. It ends with a question mark. Here question mark will be there. For example, what are you doing here? Question mark is there, ends with a question mark, first letter capital. Last will be exclamatory sentence. A sentence which expresses some strong feeling are called exclamatory sentence. It ends with exclamation mark. Here, whatever sign is given, that is called exclamation mark. Example, how exciting the trip was. Here, we can express a joy, excitement, surprise, many things. So, this is for today's video, students. Now, along with the video, I am going to send you a worksheet, and this worksheet you have to do in your new notebook. It means for the next class. And the next day, I will be sending the answer key for the same worksheet. So I hope you are doing well, and now you are going to concentrate for the next class. Thank you very much.